smile.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Dylan, and this is Stateliner TV. Today is Thursday, May 27th, and an all-meet day on the schedule. The Senior Honors Awards night video will be available after 2 p.m. today. You will be able to find the link on our PHS homepage. Registration for the summer school courses is now open. Summer school courses are free this year and will run through June 14th through August 15th. Students will complete all work from home. However, students will have an opportunity to come to school for internet access if needed. Would you like to honor a veteran for Memorial Day? The Stateliner Supporting Our Troops Club is selling flags in honor of veterans. The flags will be posted at Lopat Park on May 29th in the Field of Flags at the annual Memorial Day ceremony. Flags cost $3 each and will include each veteran's name and a message that you would like to include. If you are interested in honoring a veteran, please see Ms. Miller in room 137 for an order form or join our Google Classroom with the code HNP2E6I. Attention students, Susie on the Boulevard Boutique is taking orders for prom dresses and men's attire. All apparel is free, so please fill out an online form so we can assist you in a prom outfit. The code for the classroom to access the form is FWOTQW4. Once you join the classroom, you can see some pictures of prom wear. If you have any questions, email Ms. Vanek or Ms. Ellen. The K-Works yearbook is still available for a limited time only. Cost is $90. Please email Ms. Parkansky if you are interested. As of today, there are only 9 class days left of school. Stay tuned for Jackson with the weather.
Today's weather will be sunny with a high of 81 and a low of 52. That's all we have. Have a great day, PHS.